getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
In progress.
On the G-Virus. Going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just... couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-Virus in it. Except that's no excuse for...
Thank you.
target has been...
Hey.
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
Right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.